that Inferius wearing a woolly jumper? That must be Bardolph. Revelio. Revelio.
thank you for all that you've done. I do hope my brother is all right.
Madame Beaumont, I do have some news of your brother.
Oh, please tell me he's safe.
I regret to say that Bardolph had been turned into an Inferius, and I had to kill him.
What? But how could you possibly think that an Inferius was my brother Bardolph? That's absurd!
He was wearing a woolen jumper, hand-knitted.
No! No! This can't be!
I'm truly sorry. I wish it had been better news. I wish you well, Madame Beaumont.
What more could I have done? Oh, Bardolph! Bardolph, my dear, dear brother.
I'd have bet my last.